A man is dead after being hit by a vehicle last night in the Ahuimanu area. Police say just before 8 p.m., a Nissan van was traveling south on Kahekili Highway when it drifted right and hit the man who was walking in the shoulder lane. He died at the scene. Officials have not yet identified him. Police are looking into whether excessive speed, drugs, or alcohol were factors in the crash.